We are at Six Gun City with my boyfriend Tracy. Okay, so here we are at the entrance to Six Gun City at Cumberland Falls. And as you can see on the left here, a few of the signs have fallen down. Now, if you continue up the path, there is a barber shop over here on the left. Over here on the right, there is a bank and an undertaker. The undertaker building was filled with trash and, yeah, very gross. The sheriff's office is located next to the barber shop on the left, and it contains a small cell. We got a few pictures in that cell. As you can see, most of the buildings are on the left. We have a merchant building and a few other unmarked buildings that are much more dilapidated. As you can see, this big building is able to be explored from the steps off to the right of the entrance, but you couldn't really go into the interior downstairs. You could only go up the steps there. And I actually did get a bit of footage of me going up to the roof of this building. As soon as you make your way around this corner, there is a very creepy bathroom that seriously looks like it's something straight out of a Saw film. And there's like a bathtub, and I kept expecting to find like a dead body in there. See, I told you it was creepy. Now, continuing up the path, on the right, there are some charred remains of other buildings throughout the ghost town. I'm not exactly sure what they're supposed to be, but you can definitely tell there were other buildings there in the past. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give me a like and hit that subscribe button. And until next time, Darklings.